What up? We're here in Rancho Cucamonga checking out Donnie and Nicole's new place, and it's pretty epic. Check it out. It's huge. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
How are you?
Is it good? Good to see you. Come on in.
Hello.
Hello.
So nice. This is crazy.
Here.
Good to see you. What's up, Dad?
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Hi, friends.
I didn't know which wing you were in.
No.
Right? To find
Jeff. Jeff, is that you?
Where are you? Yeah. All right. No, I gotta put down my stuff.
So. Yeah. So the room at the end of this hallway. Yeah. And everyone's putting their stuff in the closet.
This place is nice, guys. Congratulations. This is so awesome.
I'm really, really happy for them.
I know, it's so
and
nice.
And they've like furnished it already.
We're gonna do MTV Cribs with the Ewins in a second.
What's up, brother?
This is for you guys.
Thank you.
Happy home.
Trader Joe's, thank you.
We have a wedding gift.
This is from when we were supposed to take you.
And we never made it.
Oh, thank you. We just exchanged gifts.
That was like 2 months ago.
That's all right.
Wait, I thought the front door was right here. But this is another hallway.
So, restroom, laundry.
Laundry mat.
Yes, exactly. And garage.
Nice. Garage number one.
It's a tandem, so it's technically three car. This is the only garage.
Oh, I really thought there was another garage.
No, this really. This is it.
Okay.
No.
I really thought there was. This is where the house is due, right?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
Yes. We call this master number two because it's the biggest of the smaller bedrooms.
Got it.
So closet, restroom.
Are they all full baths?
Every room has a bath.
Every room has a bath.
Yes. The only half bath is
common.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm proud of you, bro.
Thank
this
you.
This is f-ing awesome.
Thank you.
This is so cool.
Thank you.
Man.
It's just daunting, you know?
I'm like, we're still walking. Where are we going?
Is your SD card big enough, I think, for this whole place? I brought extra.
The master.
We're at 30 gigs and only halfway through the house.
Oh, hey, Nathan.
What the heck?
We just let him live here, you know?
So this is the nursery?
I know.
Actually, you can build a rack.
That's a really good idea.
Look at it's our master bedroom.
Yeah, the nursery about it.
This is where the baby's gonna sleep.
That's
perfect.
Actually,
in the drawer.
Really good idea, Jeff. Like, if we just clear that wall.
Let's all take a shower. Come on.
I love the shower.
Come on, everyone.
Thank you.
Let's take a shower together.
There's no
pool. I think the shower's the size of my bathroom.
Yes.
Pretty sure.
I know the shower's the size of my bathroom. Maybe bigger.
This is awesome.
Donnie, your shower's bigger than my bathroom.
This is cool. You take a seat. You can take a seat if you get tired.
I know, I was gonna joke with you.
Totally separate too?
No.
Not even just his and hers, like separated. That's cool.
Come on, okay. Friend. You have Fridays off.
Where can I poop?
Yeah, I was working. Your slave driver.
The casino? Jeff, out the front door.
Come again?
Oh, casino.
There's a casino?
Is there craps?
What's a casino?
It's like a guest house, but it's attached to that.
But separated?
Cool.
You guys are killing me.
Amazon Cherry or whatever.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Has she seen? She's here.
Oh, yeah, can she see herself?
Oh, okay. Nothing. Oh, hey, you.
Are you guys wearing the same thing?
I think they are. Cecil's wearing the same shirt.
Do you own anything else?
You a doctor yet? Who's the honky?
That's it.
What? It's North Carolina.